running from Rib City straight into the Caloosahatchee. Infrared video from the Lee County Sheriff's Office shows the moment rescuers pulled 33-year-old David Kuntz from the river. Deputies chased him down after he threatened customers outside the Rib City in North Fort Myers last night.
Things really got wild just off the Caloosahatchee Bridge. That's where NBC2's Victoria Reslow spoke to a witness who saw it all right at North Shore Park.
Kuntz ran from deputies for a few blocks before jumping in the water, more than a lap around a track. I spoke with a witness who was here fishing earlier today who saw deputies swarm this park looking for Kuntz.
Barbecue backfire.
Must have been desperate, I guess, to get away.
Lee County deputies chased down David Kuntz running from Rib City.
Who goes into a restaurant and threatens people? That's just kind of crazy.
After threatening customers around the parking lot.
Not too smart. It's a big river to go across.
This man was fishing at North Shore Park.
At least 15 to 20 cop cars. And there's officers hanging off the side of SUVs.
When he saw multiple deputies looking for Kuntz, after he jumped into the Caloosahatchee.
SUV after SUV after SUV, turned the lights on, stopped, went over the bridge, then a helicopter, there was a boat out there.
Deputies used infrared cameras to find the Rib City runner and pull him from the water.
That would make me think he's probably got something to hide.
Molly Maselli works behind Rib City where the chase started.
Sadly, the first thing that I thought was that this man was not in his right mind.
She says there's a lot of characters who hang around in the shopping plaza.
At one point in time, had somebody sleeping in our backyard, right out here by the dumpster. We've had people come in and ask for money.
So this arrest is not surprising.
We have a lot of people that I would say are in need of some social services.
Kuntz is in jail tonight. Instead of a rack of ribs, he's racking up his 13th arrest in Lee County.
Kuntz is charged with resisting an officer without violence and loitering and prowling. I'm live in North Fort Myers tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.